Hi, I'm Melissa Ryerson with the Franklin Insider. We're here at the Franklin Water Treatment Plant where a major project was just completed and a lot of upgrades have taken place. Let's take a look inside.
The project has been going on for over a decade in terms of planning and evaluating and study. The construction project started in October of 2015, so it's been a little over 2.5 years, and we're largely done with the project. There's a few handful of little things here and there that we still need to complete, but the plan is producing water and putting water out to the system. It's been doing that since March of this year.
I think the best testimony that I've heard so far is one of our city employees has family that lives in one of the nearby subdivisions. And he didn't tell them that the plant was making water. And so after they'd been running for about 2 weeks, I think it was his father, he said, you know, this water really tastes good. So I think that's a reflection upon what a great process we have here. Apparently this is state of the art and there are very few plants like this in the country. So we're really proud of it, and we hope for citizens of Franklin will enjoy this great new tasting water we're making.
It's a strong, reliable source of water. It's about a third of our overall drinking water source. It will provide it at a high level in terms of the quality of treatment, meet standards today and well into the future. And so this really helps us meet the needs of our growing community.
The old plant had elements that dated back to the 1950s. In the flocculation basin, there's this creaking wooden paddle system, and a lot of the pumps and other pieces of equipment had reached the end of their useful life. The Harpeth River is our source water for this plant. In order for us to withdraw from the river, there's a minimum flow rate that we need to standard that we meet, and that's 10 cubic feet per second. We also have a limitation on the percentage that we can withdraw, and that's 20%. And in addition to that, there's a water quality aspect relative to our withdrawal as well. So if the dissolved oxygen content in the river does not meet the regulatory standard, we don't withdraw. So, you know, we feel really confident that our withdrawal structure is very protective of the river, and we work hard to meet that standard every day.
And to have a diversified source of water helps us with serving the growth in the community. It also helps us from an economic standpoint to have options for providing water, not just relying on one source. And so this is a real positive for Franklin to have this kind of reliable, high quality water produced by our city.
Thank you.